Cassidy, Cassidy, check the logs. I get dealt you in a dog. Sorry to tell you, but you smell like blue. You've got a fetish for Scooby-Doo. Cassidy, but you think you're back. You're a child molester, I'm proud of it.
Fucking Cassidy, ah!
Paul, 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 your nipples are quite small, especially the ones hanging off your ball. Get yourself straight into bed. No supper for you for smoking the lead out your pencil. You try to draw a stencil, eh, your maw and da, getting it on in Tesco. Get it? I told you you'll regret it.
Look at this split.
I told you, just forget it. I don't give a fuck what you're trying to say. Your heat's like a tart and your maw's still gay. Your da told me that you went to school, pulled the willy out. Now the golden rule is to remember the 5th of November, the day that Paul's maw changed her gender. So fireworks were flying and Paul's da was crying while his mother was in Ann Summers buying. They dildos, aye, 4 for a pound. That was the thing that turned her world upside down. There was cum in the walls and cum in her hair, cum in the ceiling, come everywhere! Think next time when you're trying to diss me. Remember, it's Cassidy.
VYT. YT. 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 VYT.